Hey, welcome back to DMK Honey Creek Bees. As you know, last time we had a colony
collapse disorder,
and I spoke with one of the professors at the University of Georgia in Athens at the Bee Lab, and she told me to treat with this Apivar. So we ordered this off of Amazon. It's $35 for, I think it's 10 strips. So we're going to put this in our beehive today, in our AZ hive, and hopefully this will help our bees and make them survive. We're real concerned. We lost I don't know how many bees, but we had three chambers, and we decreased, per her advice, we decreased from all three, and we consolidated down to one chamber. So now what we're going to do is we're going to put these in, and we're going to hope for the best. So this is for colony collapse disorder due to Verrao mites for the AZ hive. So what it says to do is to hang one strip per five frames, so we've got 10 frames, we're going to put two strips in. So I'm going to put a 1, 2, 3, 4. So I'm going to put them in here. Well, I say I am. The girls have been busy. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4 of them between there. 1, 2, 3, 4. And they should be two frames between them. So I'm going to hang this one right here. Now what I'll do is I'll put the screen door back on. These are only supposed to stay in for a maximum of 56 days. You know, somewhere I had a little smoker. I don't know what I did with it because I think my wife took it from me.
Mm-hmm.
So these are only supposed to stay in for 56 days max. And hopefully, like I said, this will cure our problem. So we will keep you informed and let you know how it goes. Wish us luck. Thank you.